Okay, it's December 6, 2017. It's 6:40 p.m. right now. And I want to go out here and get these lights and see if I can see the snowflakes up on the top of the house. Ouch, ouch. Damn, I don't have my cane with me. So, the porch light is still on. It shouldn't be on. It's got a motion sensor on there, and that's why I went out the back door, so I wouldn't trigger that light, and the damn thing's on already. Son of a bitch. I'm walking out to the road here to get a better view of it from the road. Ooh, I don't know if you can see that traffic over there. There's a car out there moving. That's just over half a mile across the field. You see it during the daytime. Oh, now you can see the snowflakes. Oh yeah, on the earlier video I shot, you can't see the snowflakes. My wife was saying, I thought I could see them, but let me zoom up there and get them. See, I'm looking over the camera and I can see snowflakes. 1, 2, 3 right there, they're just bouncing around. Wow, how come they're not coming out on the screen here? There, you can see them better like that a little bit. You can just barely make them out on the screen, but I'm looking at them and I see defined snowflakes. They look pretty cool. I don't know why it's not coming out on the screen though. I'm going to zoom in tight and see if it'll do it. Oh. You get the gist of how they're going though. Wow, that really sucks. Anyway, other than that, it looks pretty from out here. But that's our Christmas lights. We got a small living room. We got a little 6-foot tree. A cheap, well, not cheap. It's not really cheap. It wasn't real cheap. It wasn't expensive, but it wasn't a real cheap one. But it's a fake tree. It's plastic. To me, a tree has got to be a real tree. But the house is too small. And with pets, there's no way in the world we could have a real tree right now. Not in this house, especially. So, we ever strike it rich and become wealthy, we'll get us a large house and we'll have a real tree and they will not get to it. So, oh, see, the sofa. The snowflakes go on the bottom part of the house too. I don't know if it's coming out on the video. And the screen, I don't see it good. Excuse me, I see white. Every once in a while I can see white moving around, but they're not really defined as snowflakes. I look at it with my naked eye and I see really, really, excuse me, plain to see snowflakes. That looks pretty cool. So, okay, Christmas 2017. And this should be it. I mean, with that center, there's a center pole, you can't really see it. That's been unplugged. It just has white lights on it right in the center. Maybe tomorrow we'll plug it back in, but this looks pretty. So that's our Christmas. 10 years, and it's the first time we're doing anything because we don't have the money for anything, so, but we're doing what we can, and it looks like a nice Christmas, we hope. Thank you, President Trump.